finally got around to doing my nails at the new place here. This is the first time I've done my nails in probably 4 weeks. So I don't know if you can see them. I'll just lay them down like that. I tried to go with a Valentine's theme. I used a sorry, my throat's dry. I used my mix called Sweet Tarts, and I put little flowers on there and then a little alloy. And then I use my ice shimmer glow acrylic. But this is the mix that I what I did was I is it gonna focus? Come on. I just put this in a tub here. I don't know why this isn't gonna focus. But what I did was I used my this is frustrating. I used my okay, there it is. So this is the mix I overlaid on the top of my eye shimmer. It's my Sweet Tarts mix. And you can see that in there. And I just picked some of it up with some clear acrylic and overlaid it on top of my ice shimmer glow. And then put some flowers on there. So that's my nails. I'm not sure if I'm feeling them or not. I don't know. You guys tell me. I just don't know. I don't know if I'm feeling them. I don't know. But I also added two new mixes to my store this morning. I have this one here called Luck of the Irish. It's a beautiful, I love this mix. I'm really digging green lately. But this has shamrocks in it, butterflies, circles, all sorts of things, little flowers. Very, very pretty mix. So this is called Luck of the Irish. And this one is not going to show up on camera very well. It's a really pretty pink. And it's got all sorts of things in there. A lot of the different flowers and stuff in here. So that one's in my store as well. Yeah, you can't see it very well on camera, but this one's really pretty. And I put a shimmer in this one. So those are the two mixes that I added this morning. So anyway, there's my nails. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I don't know if I'm feeling them or not, but that's my attempt of a Valentine nail. I couldn't find a lot of my stuff, so I wanted to find some acrylic paint and put on there. I couldn't find it, so I just went with the flowers. So anyway, that's my nails. Let me know what you think. So I'm gonna move on here. Comment down below if you have any questions or comments. Let me know. So, anyway, see you guys in my next video.